First of all, Arnold owes me 2 handshakes.
Does he? Why?
He owes me 2 handshakes because I won the overall in the overall amateurs back in Ohio in March, and for the Arnold Classic UK, I was supposed to be there, so he owes me 2 handshakes, and I'm like, and this is the 35th edition of the Arnold, and I'm like, I would just go have fun.
Yeah.